here at the Field Museum of Natural History. It's free day, so that's why we're here. And as you can see, maybe you can't, there's a little snow in the air, so it has that nice sort of pre-Christmas feel. We're gonna go inside and see some dinosaurs and mummies and other interesting things.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, now you have to take a picture of me with my cute hat on.
Okay.
With my camera. These are Sue's real bones. Only the skull and a few other bones are replicas. Sue's real skull is too heavy to place on the skeleton. Instead, it is on display in the balcony above you, where you can learn a lot more about Sue.
Ready, guys?
Sue is the best of the best. Totem poles, 100 years old, maybe older, from British Columbia, which is in the Northwest Pacific. Hi. Taking it easy?
Yes.
Already tired?
You see dinosaur. Come.
Yeah, all right. Here we've got some nice elephants. They're real, they're taxidermied. They've been here as long as I remember. They're sort of symbolic of the entryway to the Field Museum.
Because too many people are allowed to touch it.
Yes, so yes.
This looks real. Yeah, they don't want people putting their paws all over it. Please use the small door to get things from the storage area. Right, this is all real. This is all Egypt. And it looks like what I saw when I was in Egypt. And we're going down, as you can tell, it's getting warmer and warmer as we go down, which is the way it is in tombs. They're very hot inside. Some of the things they found in the tomb.
Thank you.
10,000 years ago, step into Chicago during the last ice age. This is what Chicago would have looked like 10,000 years ago.
Show that there were likely several major group migrations from Asia to the Americas over the last 13,000 years. Today, scientists continue to discover new evidence, which they use to support or disprove theories, helping us to unravel the mystery of the arrival of people in the Americas.
Be at the zoo, at the Lincoln Park Zoo. Why is Bushman here? My parents remember when he was alive.
Thank you. dinosaurs. If you look at Sue's left fibula and into her left tissue, you can see there's a great deal of abnormal bone growth.
This pathology has given rise to speculations. People have argued.